are going to allow only simple pens to the exam, and you need to carry your own mask and sanitizer. Okay, so this is first important rule. Most important thing is you must reach exam center at least before 1 hour. Okay, why? Because they are going to check your temperature, they are going to make thermal screening, and this year especially you need to undergo many process and protocols. Surely going to take much time. That too, they are not going to allow all the students at a time into exam hall. They will allow students in slots. Okay, so that's why it will surely take some time. Better you have to reach exam center minimum before 1 hour. They are going to capture your photograph during registration process. Okay, so next important thing is make sure you carry your ID proof and admit card. Okay, ID for now, let's see what are valid ID proofs. Valid ID proofs are Aadhaar, voter ID, driving license. All these things come under valid ID proof. You must carry your valid ID proof, and also you must carry your admit card along with you. Okay, now let's see what are the most important topics subject wise. Okay, so first let's see for maths. After this we are going to see for physics, chemistry and biology. Okay, so coming to maths, first most important topic is differential calculus. Differential calculus, okay, very very important topic. And next is integral calculus. Integral calculus, very very important. And last important topic is calculus. Okay, so from these topics, if you follow all these three topics, you are going to at least get 90% in your MCET maths paper. Okay, these are very 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 important topics coming to MCET mathematics. Now let's see what are the mathematics tips. Okay, what are the tips to score good marks in mathematics? First important tip is you need to revise formula daily. Revise all the formula daily, most important tip. Why? Because only when you remember the formula you can solve the problem. That's why first of all you need to memorize the formula. Second important tip for mathematics is speed up your calculation. Speed up your calculation. Why? Because when you speed up your calculation, it saves a lot of time. When you solve a problem within less time, it will save a lot of time, and in that leftover time you can start solving other questions. Okay, so speeding up your calculations will save lot of time. Okay, and next important thing is you must practice each and every question. Okay, next is practice. Okay, regular practice is very important. Next is follow MCET mathematics. MCET mathematics books will really help you to get very good score in maths. So follow MCET mathematics. Okay, next important thing is concentrate on difficult problems. So concentrate on difficult topics and work on your weak areas. Work on weak topics. Okay, so whatever topics you feel as weak, first start preparing from those topics. So now let's see what are best books for maths. Best books for maths. So coming to the best books for maths, first is MCET Mathematics by Arihant Experts. Second important book is Problems Plus in IIT Mathematics by A. Das Gupta. Next, Handbook of Mathematics by Arihant Experts. Okay, so these three books are standard books coming to mathematics. Okay, now let's see what are the most important topics coming to physics. Okay, so coming to physics, first important topic is motion in a plane. Motion in a plane. This is very, very important topic. Next is laws of motion. Laws of motion. Next, work, energy and power. Work, energy and power. System of particle and rotational motion. System of particles and rotational motion. Okay, next is thermodynamics. Next is moving charges and magnetism. Moving charges and magnetism. These are most important topics coming to physics. Okay, so now let's see what are the best books for physics. So first is MCET Physics by Arihant Experts. Next is Concepts of Physics, Volume 1 and Volume 2 by H.C. Verma. So, these books are standard and best books coming to physics. Okay. So, now let's see what are the physics tips. Tips to score good marks in physics. Okay. So, first important thing is topic wise formula. Okay, what does this mean? From each and every topic we will be having formula, right? So all those formula topic wise, make a note and keep studying them daily. Okay, next important tip is go through academy books. Okay, that is specially go through IPE textbooks, because most of the topics will be asked from IPE textbooks. Okay, and next most important thing is complete maths, chemistry or biology within 1 hour 45 minutes. Okay, so next important tip is you need to complete rest of your paper. That is, coming to MPC students, you need to complete mathematics and chemistry paper within less than 1 hour 45 minutes. Okay, and coming to BIPC students, you must complete your biology and chemistry paper within less than 45 minutes. Why? Because physics will surely take some time. Okay, that's why rest all papers, if you complete at least in 1 hour 45 minutes, rest of the time you can happily concentrate only on physics and solve the paper relaxedly, so that you can get the best score in physics. Okay, and next important thing is start preparing toughest topics. Whatever topics I told as important, in those particular topics, whatever you feel as tough, start from those topics. Okay, first start your preparation from toughest topics and then go to easy topics. Okay, first you need to start your preparation with tough topics. Okay, in the physics subject, we'll be having only 10 to 20% of difficult topics. If you want to ignore them, you can ignore those topics. Okay, you can study remaining 80 to 90% of easy and moderate topics, and you can ignore 10 to 20% of difficult topics. Okay, so now let's see what are the most important topics for chemistry. First most important topic is atomic structure and chemical bonding. Atomic structure and chemical bonding. Okay, so next is thermodynamics. Thermodynamics. Whatever topics I am telling you, they are very, very important. Next is gaseous and liquid state. Next is solutions, hydrocarbon, next is classification of elements, and periodicity in properties, P block and B block elements. Okay, next is carbolic acid, polymers. Okay, these are the most important topics coming to chemistry, and you can also take the screenshot if you want. Okay, now let's see what are the best books for chemistry. So coming to the chemistry best books, first one is MCET Chemistry by Arihant Experts. Next is Organic Chemistry 7th edition by Robert Thornton Morrison. Next is Fundamentals of Inorganic Chemistry by Ananya Ganguly. Okay, so these three books are very important. So now let's see what are the most important tips in order to score good marks in chemistry. Okay, so first thing is concentrate on laws and reactions. It is very important to concentrate on laws and reactions. Okay, so next important thing is practice from insert chemistry book. Insert chemistry book is insert chemistry book will really help you to get a very good score. So concentrate on insert chemistry books. And next is read from IPE books also, because 50 to 60% of the concepts will be asked from IPE books. Okay, and next is learn the concepts. Okay, most of the questions will be asked from the concepts, so learn concepts. Okay, now let's see what are the most important topics for botany. Okay, so coming to botany, first important topic is diversity in living world. Diversity in living world. Okay, so next is morphology of flowering plants. Morphology of flowering plants. Okay, so next is reproduction in plants. Next is molecular biology. Molecular biology, biotechnology and its applications. Biotechnology and its applications. Okay, so last but not least, plants, microbes and human welfare. Plants, microbes and human welfare. Okay, these are the most important topics coming to botany. Okay, just take a quick screenshot. Next is zoology. Okay, so next is zoology. So zoology most important topics are body fluids and circulation. Body fluids and circulation. Human reproductive system. Human reproductive system. Okay. Study of Periplaneta Americana. Okay, it's nothing but cockroach. Okay, next is diversity of living world. Diversity of living world. Okay, digestion and absorption. Okay, so next is breathing and respiration. Breathing and respiration. Okay, so next is muscular and skeletal system. Muscular and skeletal system. Last but not least, organic evolution. Organic evolution. So students, take a quick screenshot and let's make this video reach 1k likes. Okay, so now let's see what are the best books for biology. Okay, first one is NSET Crash Course Biology by Annapurna Experts. Next is Modern ABC of Biology Class 12th, which has two parts. Okay, both the parts you must study. This book is written by A. Das Gupta. And next is Complete Biology for NEET and Other Medical Entrance Examinations by Kumar Bhatia. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Straight to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends.